This is AP News Minute. President Barack Obama was hunkered down in Williamsburg, Virginia, as he prepared for his upcoming debate with Mitt Romney. The Republican candidate is also preparing for the face-off, but did spend some time on the stump in Ohio. Pakistani officials say the 14-year-old girl who was shot by the Taliban is showing positive development. They say she was able to move her limbs today as doctors reduced her sedation. Turkey's prime minister is blasting the UN for its failure to agree on decisive steps to end the civil war in Syria. He says the world is witnessing a humanitarian tragedy in Syria. The space shuttle Endeavour is heading through the streets of Los Angeles toward its retirement home and a museum. Spectators have flocked to see it creep along at a top speed of 2 miles an hour. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.